Yeah, yeah.
The Collins were a great influence in your life.
Yep.
And that was from Hoyer. There's
nobody can do
it. The end of it.
Yeah.
Best view of Collins book.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
I was born right out of World War II. And
well, friend Graham actually has a kind of a lot of these one of our leads.
All the signals are actually working. You see, he's got a green. See the green?
And because he's got a long train, it's hard for me to, if he's sticking way out, I can easily run into him because he doesn't have a resistor to boost.
I have two cabooses on, one's not a resistor, but Chad put a resistor on there.
So now I have a resistor.
Yeah,
and that's good because you need to, especially a long train, you're almost in the next block.
Yeah. Because I am in the next block.
Yep.
Mason.
Thank you. Like the one tractor tire is beveled like this from where it got so hot, and they're like you could peel them off and it's sticky rubber.
You can't tell it. That's a real big.
West Branch. I told you all this free labor.
Oh, okay, then it's right here.
I saw the light.
I'm sorry. I thought he got one.
I'm sorry.
Can you get him up there?
There's some evidence.
I mean, I lived in Jersey.
You don't want me for now.
There's something about that here. Especially when you put some rust on them.
Get the thing and suck it up in there.
You guys go to the company?
Yeah, I find this strange. The storm stands on.
So I have